दिस इज द एक्टिविटी फॉर द ग्रॉस मोटर स्किल्स पैटर्न वॉकिंग. सिंपल लाइन वॉकिंग एक्टिविटीज आर ग्रेट फॉर बिल्डिंग बैलेंस एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन. यू कैन ऐड सम फन एक्टिविटी लाइक कीप अ बीन बैग ऑन अ हेड, अ लेमन ऑन अ स्पून एंड हैव देम वॉक द लाइन. This works on balance and coordination.
Now we have three lines drawn on the floor and we have to give instructions to the kid. So our first instruction is walk on the red straight line. With this instruction, child will get to know the line which is red in color is a straight line and he needs to walk on the red line only. Now our next instruction is walk on blue wavy line. With this instruction, child will get to know the line which is blue in color is a wavy line. Actually, it seems black in video, but it's dark blue. So, child will walk on the blue line only and he will try to maintain his balance on the particular line. So, our next instruction is walk on green zigzag line. With this instruction, child will get to know that this is the zigzag line and he needs to walk on the same. So, as we all know, the straight line is easy, but the curved and the zigzag lines are complex for the kids, so kids will need to walk on balance to stay on their color. So as an adult, we also put equally effort along with the kid. We need to make them practice on regular basis. Thank you.